hey guys, we're going to be trying out Japanese candy drinks and chips and stuff like that. So, okay, so this first one is original soda, if I can figure out how to open this.
I know how. I did mine. Go for it!
Yeah. I got it. Okay, so these things are weird because you have to push it down. So you push this green thing out, this thing, and you push it into the marble and try to get it out. You can't do it. Oh, I got it. Oh my god.
I can do mine.
So here's the original. It's just clear, as you can see right there.
Is it good?
What? It tastes, doesn't even taste like sparkling water.
Well, that's actually really good.
That's really good. Wow.
That's so good. Can you take mine out the rest? Can I try to push mine in?
Yeah, so I'm gonna let Animal try to push hers in while I do mine. Open mine.
That was our aunt's.
I got the peach flavor.
I did it!
She did it.
Mine is blue. What does that say?
Hawaiian
flavor, so let's try mine.
Hers doesn't have a flavor. It's blue Hawaiian.
Hmm.
You see it?
Hmm. Oh,
no. It tastes like Skittles.
Yeah, it tastes like blue Skittles.
That one tastes like Skittles. Okay, so let me try to get this one open. Mine open. I got the peach flavor, hoping it'll taste good. So the store we got these at, they had like these live frogs in a container. It's so weird.
And it's
my god. Go get a towel. Okay, so
put the trash in here.
It just exploded all over the floor.
Trash. Go put trash right there. Trash.
Okay, run. Go get a towel. Hurry. Okay, so yeah, it just exploded. That's great.
Thank you. Put it just under here.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna start doing them all over this towel in case that happens again. Okay, let's try the peach.
Okay. Oh, have you tried mine yet?
Yeah. Dude, that's so good. It actually tastes like a peach. Give me that back.
Oh, gee, that's good. Mm-hmm. Put on your side. Next, we'll try the donuts.
Next, we shall try these donuts.
You did not have to bake them.
We made them before.
I made them.
Oh, it's squishy and gross. Okay. Mm. So, this is what they look like.
Colin, do you want the glazed ones?
This is what they look like. It's kind of weird.
I'm having the chocolate.
Okay, my reaction. 3, 2, 1.
Gross?
You're terrible.
Now, try the chocolate one. They're gummies!
They are gummies. They're like jello.
I'm having the icing on them because they're not good.
Okay, so.
Fresh!
What did you rate the sodas?
10.
10 out of 10 for the sodas? I give this a 2 out of 10.
Yeah, 2.
That's kind of gross.
Cole, the trash isn't that bad.
I'm gonna let Samantha try it. Next is these. Chips.
We can't read it.
They are called Haunted Ball Cake Honey Flavor. So let's try them.
I need a sip of mine. They good?
These taste like shrimp.
Yeah, they actually kind
of good. I hate those.
I would say 4. Not a 4.
I'll give these a 2 out of 10. These taste like shrimp.
A negative? What does negative mean?
Bad.
Okay. I say.
Oh, they said they taste supposed to be like honey. Looks like shrimp.
I say a -4.
It's false advertising. It said honey. It tastes like shrimp. What the heck? Okay. Last, but definitely not the least, the one that we've been waiting for.
I don't know about you. Can I open it? Can I say it?
Show the package. Watch it. Green tea Kit Kats. Okay, so. Let's put a towel.
Give me a towel.
Oh, they come in little tiny pieces. That's so cute. Okay, let's see.
How
it looks. Oh my god, it looks like a piece of fart. They're so small.
Give me one.
I'm gonna throw up.
Give me.
These smell so bad. Here they are. I'm not looking forward to it. Oh my god.
Throw it away. Ooh, they smell good.
Are you sure? That's terrible.
No. 9.
9? Oh my god.
9. It is the only candy I have to eat. I would eat it. 9.
I hate that.
Throw it away.
Oh my god. That tastes like garbage. Okay, well.
That's the end of our video!
That's it for today, guys. See you next time. Peace.